UAE said to be holding up Gulf deal that could end cut.